repulsive undersea disturbance or an activity near the coast or in the ocean. When a sudden displacement of a large volume or water occurs, or if the seafloor is suddenly raised or dropped by an earthquake, big tsunami waves can be formed. The waves travel out of the area of the origin and can be extremely dangerous and damaging when they reach the shore.
Because the earthquake zones on the Pacific Rim and near Austin, the Mediterranean Sea region and the Caribbean Sea, uproot trees, destroying nesting places for animals, letting animals drown, and if chemicals go into the sea, it can poison marine life.
Get to higher ground and as far as inland as possible. Avoid cliffs, power lines, buildings, and bridges. Cover yourself and stay protected during an earthquake. If authorities warn you or have any reason to believe a tsunami is coming, get to higher ground or higher floors, at least 30 meters above sea level. If there is no higher ground available, a forest could offer protection. So, tsunami to higher ground.
I'm going to have 30 times.